The warehouse the mayor was talking about. Huh. Wait, place looked fresh out of Merc's to me.
Did someone say Merc?
I know you. You're that Sector 5 chick who was shitting on Avalanche.
Is that Cloud? But I was sure this wasn't your turf.
Don't tell me. You're the Merc the mayor hired?
Kyrie doesn't work for free. Or cheap.
How either of you get any work is a mystery to me. We're here on behalf of the mayor. Man wants a progress report.
Yes, progress is what I've been making. And I'm just dying to tell him all about it. But the thing is, I haven't actually, done anything. I need more parts. Wouldn't it be fun if we looked for him together?
Hell no.
I could really use a guiding hand from a vet in the industry. Like you! I swear I'll do anything!
Anything? Fine. I'll help. If you stop calling yourself a merc.
You, sir, have a deal. Okay, so these are the parts that I need. More would probably be better, but that number there is the bare minimum. So, any questions? You can probably find them in scrap heaps somewhere nearby. I mean, I know you can. Sweet! See you soon.
I thought you were coming with us.
No, I need to stay here and look for screws and bolts. Did you find what we need? You can probably find them in scrap heaps somewhere nearby. I mean, I know you can.
see me in action?
What we need? I believe in you, fellow merc. Did you find what we need? Holy mother of scrap metal! Way to go, guys! When we're finished, that pipe will be good as new! I bet we could even charge extra. Now then! Follow me, would you? Let's not keep my money, I mean, the pipe, waiting. Grandma didn't send you out here to find me, did she? Because if she did, I'm not going back. I'm sick of her treating me like a little kid, never letting me join her on a job. So I packed up and hit the road. Now I'm out here making my fortune. I can't wait to rub my success in her smug face. Fellow merc, defend me! Time to take out the jet! Bring it on! Bring it!
Look at it! Get down! No, that'll do. It's on now. Deal with that.
I got it. Let's get going. Well, here we are.
And you're sure that you can fix this?
You shouldn't underestimate an Undercity girl. I can spin garbage into gold and whip.
Company!
Stay back. Let's do this.
Okay, let's go. Yeah. like a Mr. Know-It-All. Okay, that ought to do it. Mission accomplished, and my reward secured. Let's go and grab a drink. Celebrate the birth of our great mercenary union.
Forget our deal already?
Come on, fellow merc. With my brains and your brawn, we can clean up.
You're not your fellow anything.
Stop being such a tight ass. The point is, I can help you. I can help you up.
Please, don't.
Well, since you're the only merc in town, guess this one's all
hey,
yours.
Get back here!
Best do it right. Deal with that. Come on.
Bring it! Bingo!
Let's finish this.
There's a nice breeze today.
There you are. I heard everything from the Merc herself. She told me how you helped with the pipeline repairs. And sure enough, thanks to you, the Mako is flowing again. We're in your debt.
Where's your Merc now?
I'm not sure. She left just as soon as I paid.
Of
for another job, perhaps.
Guess that's what fame buys you. Plenty of work and never enough time in between.
Sounds like you still got competition, Merc.
Before you run off, she set this aside for you. Insisted that her fellow Mercs be compensated.
Make sure you stay on the beat.
At this hour, Avalanche, anti-Shinra terrorist group responsible for the bombings in Midgard, is believed to have taken shelter in Calm. Security forces performed a thorough sweep of...
Hey, how you doing?
What?
Hey, mister. You a winner?
Some say.
Awesome. That's good enough for me. The name's Vash, and I could really use your help. Truth is, I bungled a Queen's Blood match. Hard. So, not only did my ego take a licking, but I lost a card near and dear to my heart. What I'm getting at is, think you'd be able to win it back for me? The Chocobo and Moogle one. It's rare, and the one high-value card in my whole deck. It was the only thing getting me through the daily grind. I mean, the bullshit I have to put up with at this job. The fights, the late nights, the drunks. That slimy bastard. He's stolen.
Hey, I get it. I'm a bartender too.
You are? So then you know. You're so tough. It can be. Oh, thank you.
First, I gotta make sure I'm putting my baby's fate in the right hands. Mind if we go around?
Avalanche, anti-Shinra terrorist group responsible for the bombings in Midgard, is believed to have taken shelter in Calm.
Thank you.
Okay, that's the kind of skill I'm talking about. You'll beat Virgil no prob. That's the guy you gotta play. The one who took my card. He works at the clock tower. Mind kicking his ass for me? And when you're done, come straight back. I'll have a special cocktail waiting with your name on it. Got this great recipe I've been itching to try again. How's about a match? Give me a holler when you're ready to throw down.
Where do you think they're hiding?
So, let me get this straight. Rufus Shinra, the new president.
We're here for the card you took from the bartender.
Ah, the card. So, Vash has resorted to this, hiring people to win his games for him? Fine, but word of warning, I'm not a pushover like some folks. Damn, I really lost? It was one hell of a match, though. Am I right? You and I are definitely gonna have to play again sometime. But, not today. Gotta run.
Hold it. Aren't we forgetting something?
Right, the card. The one I won off Vash, right? Oh, shoot. Which card was that again? Oh, crap, I remember. The Chocobo and Moogle one. So this is kinda awkward, but I don't have it anymore.
Is that so?
No, seriously, I flipped it. I was on my last gill, so I had to sell it to a card collector. A guy named Thorin. He runs this card shop outside of town. Maybe check with him?
A merc's job is never done, am I right?
Goodbye me. Getting cold feet, huh?
Look! I drew a mid-guy! See?
Oh, wow.
like a leisurely stroll clear your head. The actors are terrible.
Hey, Dad, have you heard of Queen's Blood? All the kids...
Something else.